Former Wimbledon champion Marion Bartoli announced on Tuesday that she will return to professional tennis in 2018. Bartoli captured her maiden Grand Slam title in Wimbledon in 2013 before walking away from the sport less than 2 months later at a career-high ranking of number 7 in the world. But the 33-year-old Frenchwoman, who had previously hinted at a return, confirmed her intent to return to the WTA Tour in a series of posts on social media on Tuesday night. Marion Bartoli at Bartoli_Marion. I am delighted to announce my comeback on the professional circuit of the WTA next year. I am so looking forward to see you again during my matches and share some amazing emotions with you. At Eurosport. Fr Marionis backpick.twitter.com kiwipunwek December 19, 2017. I am delighted to announce my comeback on the professional circuit of the WTA next year, she wrote. I am so looking forward to seeing you again during my matches and sharing some amazing emotions with you. Bartoli, a runner-up at the All England Club in 2007 and a French Open semi-finalist in 2013, said she will make her comeback at the Miami Open in March.